Hi, I'm Sarah Price. If you've ever checked your email in the dark, you know how blinding a bright white computer screen can be. Gmail has a number of theme options, like dark, that can help a little bit. But Gmail themes won't help you when you need to make a search on Google or visit another website. Today, I'm going to show you how to spare your eyes when you work in a low-light environment by inverting colors in Google Chrome. First, you will want to make sure that you are using Google Chrome version 19 or higher. Click the wrench and choose About Google Chrome to check your version number. If you don't have Google Chrome yet, you can download it at www.google.com/chrome. Next, visit the Chrome Web Store and search for High Contrast. You're looking for the extension from Google Accessibility. Click Add to Chrome. Review the permissions, and when you're ready, click Add. The High Contrast extension should now be installed, so let's see how it works. From your Gmail inbox, click the High Contrast button on your Chrome toolbar. You'll see a number of options. Let's start with inverted color. Inverted color will turn white into black, black into white, and colors into their opposites. You can combine the High Contrast extension with other Gmail themes, although the color names might look a little funny. The extension works best with themes using the light overlay. Usually they have white in the bottom corner, but with the extension on, they'll have black in the bottom corner. I really like the Android theme with inverted colors. Here's what it looks like. If you don't like the colors, you can also try inverted grayscale, which also turns the colors into shades of gray. Now here's what's really cool. In the extension, set your preferred scheme as the default. Now, when you visit a new website, the colors will automatically be adjusted. If you visit a site that already has inverted colors, just use the extension to change the scheme for that site. Google Chrome remembers your preferences for each site and will automatically adjust the colors the next time you visit. I've included links to the extension in the Chrome Web Store in the description of this video. I hope you enjoyed this tip. Thanks for watching.